Okay. This is the continuing adventures of Lucy Sue Jones. And we shall see if we can get through an entire couple hours of gameplay without a crash and or something terrible happening to the game. I'm not exactly sure where I am at the moment, but we'll find out. I think we're going to have to go rescue Nick. But again, we shall find out. Well, this takes forever to load. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Okay, there we go. Up in a nice little player home with an excellent view of CIT, which will soon be a growing huge hole in the ground, but we're there. We're done. We're at it. Okay. So, let me see what I'm doing. Road to freedom. Ghouls and separate vitica. I can't do anything with separate vitica because if I remember correctly, I've been sent to a place I've not been yet. Alright, so. Excuse me. So, I think the grand plan is go find Nick. Yeah, Beaver clipped. I can't go up there. Go find Nick. Get Nick and start the playthrough. Although I think now, before I do anything, I'm going to go and get Ballistic Weaver mod from... From... Humorous Comics first, so I can weave up armors. And... Because, we're not playing... The railroad. We're not even going to do any railroad missions.
Yeah.
Particular character.
Easy living,
we are
this ain't.
Going to wipe them out right off the dingo. That way, I don't have to worry about anything. And it looks like we're suffering some frame dropouts. This is not on my end. I believe this is the internet. And so there's not a whole lot that can be done about that. If we're lucky, the internet will stay on too, because I have lost the internet on a number of the last couple of days' playthroughs, which is kind of a pain. Whereas with LS Jones, the other live stream character, we are going to join the railroad proper. Get all the ballistic weave through them so that I can weave up a trilby for LS. Well, either a trilby or a battle fedora, I'm not 100% sure. I'll figure it out when I get there. But for Lucy Sue, we need to get her all jacked up. Jacked up and ready to rock and roll. I'm considering also probably going ahead and doing Captain Cosmos mission, just because. Now it's time to kill the hated monkey, because I hate that monkey. Goodbye, monkey.
Expected.
Make a chill pill, Piper. Take a chill pill.
Better in our hands anyway.
Bingo.
Unstoppable. If you want to not be stopped. I hate you, monkey. Grab us a groggy.
That's it. Nice.
You know, I'll unlock that in a moment. I want the XP. Well, I got the key, so I don't need the XP. Oh man, she's not carrying a frickin' grenade launcher. We're gonna leave off rounds out just simply because they get to be just weighty after a while. It's kind of time to be more picky and choosy about what I pick up. Like ghoul flesh, I don't freaking need ghoul flesh. I didn't want scavengers to know either. That's a, I hate picking up notes. Jangles, sorry Jangles, we don't want you. We don't like you.
I think we found a new frontier of foul.
No, not close. Not even close. What do we have? I guess a nice little dynamite. How'd I pick up a 20mm tank gun? Well, that didn't really work very well. You know, this one thing I don't like is getting hungry and thirsty while I'm in the middle of a firefight with ghoulies. What kind of nasty things? No, we're not going to pick up any of the silver shroud stuff. We're not going to do silver shroud. Simply because I don't want to pack damn silver shroud clothes around forever in a freaking day.
Well, at least we'll be able to see anyone coming in here.
It wouldn't be so bad if you could get rid of that particular quest item, or store it at the very least if you're not going to do the Silver Shroud. Because, you know, then you're not tacking around, you know, an extra 4 pounds of weight totally, counting the hat and the clothes. That's cruelty beyond all belief. Thank you. something else.
What's that for?
Yeah, it's for killing things. Pepper, it's for killing things. The Byron Roach. Three-legged bottles, I'm pretty sure. Fabric bottles. Not touching any of Silver Shroud garbage. Microscope for the fiber optics. Never not have enough fiber optics. Okay, Mr. Green Glowing Thing, I will burn the last dynamite. Okay, that probably did some nice damage. Let's frag a taggy down the line.
Bad idea.
So after we got some body armor, we'll go rescue Nick. Okay. And there you go, the formula for a ballistic weave. So now that it's useless, just throw it away. We will pick up the broadcast costume, of course. Because you can't let that out of your frickin'. No, I already got black rim glasses, don't need. Okay, and this. Missile. And yes, awesome tails. It's not like I'm going to use the alien blaster pistol very much. Such is life. This is not meant to be. Okay, we are out of here. There we go. And I look so well. That's alright. Now, I'm pretty sure I have enough ballistic weave to at least get mine done. At least get my dragon skin vest done. Maybe. Maybe my clothes too. And then we'll go into Nick. Have to go to Diamond City first so we can get a lively Valentine. See, the Ballistic Weaver is pretty cool. Just kind of go straight Brotherhood playthrough. Then you can get the Ballistic Weaver without having to join the railroad. And generally, even if I make a character that does join the railroad, it's just long enough to do Carrington's first mission, then the first couple missions for Pam and Essa. I really don't like what they did with the railroad per se. They could have done a whole lot more, made it a whole lot better, but oh well, you know, what can you say? It's a game. The developers do what they chose to do. Yay, finally, the locks are through here. Damn, man. This playthrough, they're so rare. It's kind of heartbreaking. Because normally, because I've got the Wasteland imports, because you can get the skill books like the lock pickers, programmers, and such, I usually don't take my
nice. Lock
picking and or programming past expert, because there's not really that many master locks in a game, but there are a couple that you really do want to open, like the one in this world, the one in the Bin Pop Factory, and the one I can't remember just off the top of my head.
Right here. Always was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a
paragraph. Honest to God, where did they pick up a 20mm any tank cannon? Jesus. Look at the weight. That's 75 weight. Alright, so you know you can pack this around, you can pack maybe 50 or 60 rounds of this around, and that's it. You know? I'm sorry, scrap it. And gotta put that away. Scrap it. Take off the legendary. And scrap it. Once I hit science 4, I can then start putting two legendary effects on each weapon. And one playthrough, what I did was, do things like the wounding, the kneecapper, and then added the Vastic Enhanced. So you get a Vastic Enhanced, a nice Vastic Enhanced weapon. It's got two enhancements. There's one place with my automatic weapon, the UM, the 45 cal. That one, I did a furious explosive effect, so it was a furious explosive automatic weapon. That's really nice. Like junkies is useless. Hunters is only used against animals, so it's not that useful of a legendary effect.
Steel and concrete, I'm still standing.
Well, just you're like dead. Okay. not much I can do about that. This is coming from the internet itself. Oh, I got one of these that I don't need, want, and or desire. Take off the full string of that. Shame I can't read that up, but you know, I can live with that. And the militia outfit. And weave this one up. Okay. And that now brings my ballistic to 458. My energy to 345 for rats. So pretty much, yeah, really good rat protection now. Alright, now, for this Piper. Oh, wait a minute, first things first. We're going to need to... I should get rid of a bunch of these crap balls. Go back downstairs. Okay. It's funny, once you get to a certain point in the game, not selling ammo is just more of a chore than anything else. You can never find the, if you use vanilla assets, you can never find, power points on the ass, okay. You can never find, shopkeepers with enough caps to cover everything you want to sell. And then you wind up having to run them 4, 5, 6, 7 different, you know, shops just to get rid of the stuff you don't need, want, and or desire. Okay, Black Vessel Slacks, Dragon Skin B. I know I have at least one more. Okay, Piper, I have some new body armor for you.
Hey, you say the word. Probably have something you can use.
Okay, change her over. Okay. I guess that's sort of incest. time. 7:30 says really not much point going to Denver City just now. So we'll take the big sleeperoo. And then head to Diamond City. Go rescue Nick Valentine. 15 hours sounds good.
right, I got comic books I gotta get rid of. Always good to empty those out. Fill up this little dingleberry. Six vaulted lunchboxes on me, I didn't even realize that. Okay. How many vaulted lunches can I make? Or how many lunches can I make? None, because I have no list of ash. Okay. I'm not worried about the vaulted lunchboxes. They rank as 0 weight. Pervert on me, Baltek. God, he's such a pervert. It doesn't matter if you're a male character or a female character, he obsesses over your skin. Castle is fully self-sufficient with that form.
Feral ghouls like to hide in the dark. Makes night patrol
real. That's really
real
why I do like the basics. The basics, just the basics of settlements. Hidden forever. Yeah, you
not by my side.
Let your own citizenry build their own stuff. Upgrade their own stuff. The only thing you really have to do is put down a heavy defense and let them go wild. And then I think, what is it, 3 farming pots max out to like 64, 65 food. So you'll never run out of food. And then,
enjoy your stay in Diamond City.
Plots are, for some reason,
nothing to see here.
You get more water. You people look freaky.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
What? The railroad?
Told you your luck wouldn't last forever.
I gotta see something. Oh wait, no, because we haven't, right, so.
His ties. Something wrong? Another stray coming in from the rain.
Now, you know that she's talking about his ties.
Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
God, I wonder about her. It's important.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You're right. I'm sorry.
I
didn't mean to be
rude,
but it's
plus
just...
10% chance.
The detective.
Even if you're just
he's gone missing.
Back,
Nikki's missing. What has he gotten himself into this time?
Got any clues?
Do you have any idea how I could find him?
He disappeared working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there they use as a base. I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
Well, you know what? If you ask for money, Piper gets upset. So we'll ask about Skinny
Who's
Malone.
This? Skinny Malone character.
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
But the thuggies never use.
You said Malone's
guns.
From Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things, style and body count.
Well, I'll offer to help, because, hey, I gotta find this
Kelly I'll find
character.
Him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
All right, get ready to go, Pipper. We got some things to do. So some tuggies to kill.
Got a reason for bothering me? Get lost.
What about the tuggie Kali worshippers? Now, there are ballistic weave masks that I've read about that do let you use the weave up your pass. But this is the lowest impact one on the game because it doesn't change a whole lot. With many of the mods I've chosen, I tried to choose ones that would be low impact on the game, ones that wouldn't cause too terribly much problems with memory usage and such.
We got purified water inside the city. Best drink in the Commonwealth.
Got it, Sadie. You just keep shooting them saints up and we'll get around to you sooner or later.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do?
Who?
Come on out.
I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
I don't plan on breaking legs. I will shoot you though when we get into range.
Come on.
Losing people here!
What the fuck noise was that, you dying chicken? No, there's one more.
I can carry something if you need me to.
I really do like this particular weapon. It's an automatic weapon. I know there's one more. One fedora? I think that's the one you can
can ballistic weed if you use the railroad. Maybe I did get them all. Okay, they're done. Chivalry Express, I'll take the Espresso, but didn't necessarily want the baseball thing. Baseball base, but such a story.
Sweet.
Tasty, tasty, big one. Yummy. At least it's not strange meat. Come here, Piper. Come on, come here. I have to tell you something.
Psst, point the way.
Stay here.
Hold.
Okay, I'll be here then.
I think the most irritating thing about followers at times is when they just gung-ho their asses into combat. When you're trying to be a sneaky, stealthy kind of human individual. Snipe your ass. There you go. One shot, one kill. You're only with trouble.
Come out. I'll do you quick.
Where's the trigger man? There he is. And down. And it was a... It's legendary, so I wonder what he had on him. Yeah, yeah, break one of my legs. I'm one shooting you guys to shit. And I'm running low on 5.56. Got like 4 mags left.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous.
Oh, sweet Jesus, did you see that? Come on, we need a little
Freddy cat? Too scared? Every second you hide, I just get madder.
Yeah, yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Stop hiding. We'll make nice. Promise.
Okay, Piper. Now we can go.
got it.
Come on.
Not going anywhere.
Nope. Come on. What weapon are you holding? Yeah, okay, good. You're holding the right one. Oh, thank you. I was running low on 5.56. Radium rifle, plus 25% damage. I don't bet that. I'll take it because I can strip it off and then break down the weapon. What's my weight?
How do you find anything in here?
I open my eyes and see what's around. Okay. A couple of crayons. I do need Instamesh. Come on, guys, give me some Instamesh. Sensor module. I place find the sensor module. Almost be worth going and helping the USS Constitution.
Sweet.
That was so easy. There we go. Now the dummy flavor fuel. Sorry. Hello, hello, hello. What do we got here? Oh, Dandy Boy. Okay, well, Dandy Boy's okay. Dandy Boy makes nice nice donuts.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous of you.
That's a good problem. Alright, where's all the steps? There's the first one. Come on, where's the other ones? There's this one. Summers. I guess we got F by the game. I switched over to 4 and 5. I got a ton of these rounds here, so.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because...
See, this particular pistol tends to replace 10mm.
Like we're old excavators go to die.
Free for the taking.
Ooh.
one piece.
Oh, Alpha!
Gonna be your last mistake.
You're right, Piper. That was his last mistake.
Every second you hide, I just get madder.
Stop hiding. You make nice. Promise.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous of you.
Okay, so change over. There we go. This puppy's got a shit.
That's right. Run.
That's another useless one. It's like, eh. Yes, I know I can pick up the machine guns and get the extra ammo, but I'm already going to get more ammo than I can carry anyway. The more ammo you get, the more of like yay Instamash, the more the chances are you're gonna wind up having to dump stuff that you really don't want to dump because you put on too much weight ammo. This is why I'm striving to keep all my ammos to under 300 rounds. Shush, Piper. Under 300 rounds. Because that way I don't have to worry about ammo weight. Come on, I know there's one more around here. That's weird. Normally there's one triggerman that sits over here.
How you doing in there, Valentine?
Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Hey, you.
Oh, shush, Nick. I got something else to do. I don't care. I got more than 3 minutes of time.
Get this door open.
Thank you. Dude, I've got the password. Don't worry about it.
You got that terminal to open up this door.
Hell yeah.
Gotta love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
It's complicated.
I need you to find someone, but it's... it's complicated. I don't exactly know where they could be or how long they've been gone.
Well, I've done jobs with less. Somehow nice and simple never makes it onto the menu in my world. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
If Valentine gets shot, he's down. You hit him with a stim pack.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players.
By rights, it should be a robot repair kit. Because he is essentially a robot. And yet, stim packs work on Nick. So riddle me this. Is Nick a robot,
yes,
a machine, or a human?
Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
Yeah, well, you know, the question really is, how do you get into an empty vault without a Pip-Boy?
Hold on, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this? Hard and loud, huh? Well, it gets the job done.
Why does that take so fucking long?
Bad for whoever cleans up the floor.
Where'd that come from?
Whoops, I don't want to get killed.
That's one way to get the coolant pumping.
Surprise, grenade only got one of them. Perfectly preserved things, like perfectly preserved and plastic, clean, thick. Especially when it's Lucy Sue brings her power armor up and going. Because we will jack up our T-62F.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Once we get the Brotherhood into the action.
Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Hello, hola, como esta? Melee be melee. My melee is better.
A lot of nifty toys in here.
There we go.
Good one, Dick.
That's the last of them.
What? Come on, who's there? Guess it was nothing after all. You're trying to give me a heart attack? There ain't nothing here.
You playing hide and seek?
Come on, we don't have to do this. Guess we showed them.
Juicy.
Lost them. Ah, that's just great.
Think they're gone for good?
Leaving so soon. I was just starting to admire you.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Special training from the special forces.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. It's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental.
He doesn't have a gun.
All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah,
then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
That wasn't the plan originally, but hey, tempting.
Hey, I'm the one in charge here. You got something to say?
Oh,
say
Piper
it to
just
me.
Liked that. I thought that was great.
Look at yourself. Darla is playing you for a sap. You're better than this. You're better than her.
You're right. Things have gone nothing but south since she walked into my life.
What are you talking about, Skinny?
I'm saying you're dragging me and this whole operation down a bad road, Toots. We're through.
Well, fine then. I'm going back home. I don't need you, you fat ass.
I always gotta hit you where it hurts. Now what am I gonna do about you two? I know. I'm gonna give you until a count of 10. I still see your ugly faces after that. I'm gonna start shooting until there ain't no more bullets left in this whole vault.
Better get out of here fast.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, there he is. I knew I had one lying around. Come on, Nick. I got the door open for you. Where are you, Piper? Piper. He said to count to 10. Okay. Well, she'll meet us outside, I'm sure. So with LS, I'm pretty sure we took Piper this time. We'll go ahead and just use the old standby, Nick. After, of course, I bring it back to Hangman's and Ballistic Weave his trench coat. Did you know if you try to put body armor on him, he strips. And if you try to put any other clothes on, he won't wear them. I think there's a flaw in this programming. Since basically we're going to be going up against Sims with their crappy Institute weapons, so it won't be too terribly bad.
Look at that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about a missing person. No trace of where they've gone. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details.
Yeah, I've seen them already.
Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Thank you.
if all right, you want to make a second printing press while you're at it.
Legendary. I know I really don't like Rivian rifles. Now, Fuga does something like radium rounds. Okay, you know, that makes more sense. Radium tip bullets or something like that. That would make perfect sense. But a radium rifle doesn't make so much sense. That way. Or I don't know if they do it down, but they're there if I ever choose to do something with them. Poison, coffee milk, dog food we ain't eaten. Ooh, I can make some ramen. Jesus, I got a shit ton of those now. I take that half. No, wait, I'll sell some later. No, I can't. Fix some of the flesh. I'm not worried about powder because that's zero weight. Oh, I should have enough for a lot of soup. Maybe I should eat a lot of soup when I go through Fort Dagon. Get some extra XP and maybe kills. Oh, I got a ton of myelin gauntlets I'm getting. Okay, 26 of those. Flyer, put those away.
Mommy, why,
man? Alright, I should probably go to the farm here soon.
Can't even
take care of that for the poor farmers. I gotta make a trip. I need to get my Massachusetts Medical Journal. I never have to worry about picking up a book again. I don't get it. I'm not touching any keys. I'm just using the mouse and turning. But I seem to be having problems keeping my guys, it's just me, the mayor. Just the mayor. I mean, it does mayory things. Or mayoral things. And spend it. Okay. And Massachusetts Surgical. Damn it. damn skinny. 2% more limb damage. Which is good, because, make sure that's gone. Zero remaining there. Well, let me check back here a second. Now I don't have to pick up any more overdue books. Okay, we cleared it out. I just wanted to make sure.
Protect and serve.
Yeah, guys, you protect and serve. The mayor is happy with you. She's gonna see y'all get Christmas bonuses. Some extra oil, and oh, we're gonna juice you up with a lot of electricity. Oh, you're gonna get so stoked. That's right, this is not a family-friendly channel. The heck did I bring paper?
Sweet.
I think next one will be for both male and female will be one companion run. Use the same companion throughout the entire game. But not this time. I picked up scrappable items. Cancel. And that should be unscrappable. I'm gonna have to take that. Yeah, since so unscrappable, that shouldn't even come up. The weapons, let's deal with the ammo. I gotta dump 100 rounds of this.
You have no idea what it's been like scrounging around.
Dude, at least he got off his turn action. With the whole skin thing. No, rad stats do is a waste of rad stats. Right, I was wondering what was missing. Getting all this coffee stuff, and I don't even have a coffee maker. We got paper. There we go. I better have an oil. I don't have an oil. Why do I have an oil? Jesus Christ, okay. This takes over for the rat stag. What is the same? You get 5 rats. Now for cheese. You see, if you use the blood leaf, that'll give you 1+1 for intelligence and x2 XP for 15 minutes. So I guess if you're crap, you really want to drink blood, but the hub flower and the hub flower is for charisma. And the meat fruit is for strength, but that's only for 15 minutes, which means that you can pretty much drink the tea, get that one strength with a little bit extra carry weight, and then get to practically anywhere on the map inside 15 minutes. Same thing for the Boston coffee. You got 20 minutes, you can literally go from one point of the map to the other in 20 minutes, live real time. So you can carry all your extra stuff, plus 20. So you drink that, you drink the new fruit together, and you put that there, 25 carry weight extra.
So you Andy, aren't you?
All stuff away. Yes, I like you, Cogsworth. I can't wait to take you to the world. Yeah, we will be doing the world. We will be doing automaton. I actually prefer doing automaton with dance. He's the one that makes me the least
irritated. Can't believe
you
slept this late.
Oh, Piper, you're a dirty, dirty, dirty little girl. She said as she smiled. Now this is where it sort of gets weird. If you go with Diamond City, we've got to go and get the key to Kellogg's place, right? bring Piper with you. She's your companion. But to get the key from Geneva, she's not your companion anymore. So you've got to run back out and pick her up again. Which is why I'll change my mind one more time to do it there. Because LSD used Piper.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Lucky.
Why don't you check something real quick?
You're near the Great Green Jewel.
I got a way better place. And I got working electricity and lights. And a wee teeny tiny little village to do things for me.
Nothing to see here.
Excuse me, can I talk to you a minute?
Of course.
Yeah, what is it?
Well, I remember you from the tap house. That time Paul made such a fool of himself fighting with Henry. Now he's missing. Paul, I mean, it's not like him, and I'm worried something's happened to him.
Oh, I got some bad news for you.
Paul's dead.
Oh my god. How do you... Do you know what happened?
Yeah, chem deal gone.
He tried to rob some chem dealers.
Oh my god. He always had some new scheme to get rich. But I never thought he would do something like that. Thank you for telling me what you know. I have to go now. Goodbye.
Hey, I'll be right back.
See you, Darcy. Glad I could tell you.
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it. No arguments.
Okay, Myrna. I'm gonna argue.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Everything you need.
Okay, I will get rid of... Wait. I don't go through that many documents. Okay, 290. Actually, it's sort of weird. Enough. 34. Okay. Piper, where the hell are you going? Stop chasing after her. You're gonna make Lucy Sue all jealous and shit. You understand?
Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends.
I never noticed that before.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
About my case...
Can we get started on my case?
Oh, of course. There's just a small clerical thing we need to clear up. Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. Trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can. No matter how painful.
I was a meat popsicle. So,
we're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
They shot my husband whilst
my husband was
my kid.
Murdered. He was just trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners. And, of course, there's the Institute.
Well, we already know the Gunners are mercenaries. We all know the stupid mutants are stupid, and the Raiders don't know their ass from a hole in the ground, so it's gotta be the Institute.
So, you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
You don't know anything about them. Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
Well, it was butt ugly. Oh, shit.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
The man who...
I'm not gonna look at her.
...killed my husband. He... ...had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but... ...that sound...
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
Boy, I really
I'll never forget
voice.
That voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper. Across your face.
Huh. Not much to go on. Tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
Well, man, he was quite ugly.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be.
You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I'd love to answer sarcastic, but,
No. They never said their names.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
He bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. But that house is still there. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Well, there's really not much in that part of town there, Ellie. Okay, Piper's gonna disappear. Because, as we know, she's got to go rag on Geneva.
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Well, shoot the birds and get Piper upset. It's kind of funny. We all know that it's a two bird thing.
Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Fits you really well.
Won't be able to pick this.
I can't pick it.
Nick.
I can't get through that door. No luck? You'll need to find the key.
I could pick it. I could easily use the lock, the locksmith.
See that platform in the distance? Near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Okay, you work on the lock. To get the unlimited potential laser pistol.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of wood? A smart.
Nothing to see here.
The latest hairstyles from the upper stands.
Get your copy of the public. We expose the truth behind the Institute.
Okay, Piper, I'll see you up there because you're going to go ride on Geneva. See, there she'll be right there. Come on, click. Oh! Okay, people are different. She's not ragging on Geneva. I'm
the mayor's receiving visitors as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
Well, I need to keep Kellogg's house.
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
But can't you help?
Come on, can't you help me yourself?
And if I could, why should I?
Well, we're going to tell you the truth, and it's a hard one. I could never
Please.
Understand that.
All I want to do is find my baby. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
You do seem like a sweetheart. All right. I'm just going to leave this key on my desk and forget I put it there. Your baby's lucky he has a mother like you. I hope you find him.
Okay, thank you, Geneva. You're a really nice person, even though Piper didn't get to ride on you this time. Come on, Piper. know why I have figured it out. The last time I did this, I had to go run back and pick up Piper after today. It's all your fault, Piper. I blame you.
Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your
perfection for sale. Hand-pulled pieces.
Got the key?
Oh, right.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. I figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Some MCR bucks, glue,
that would be some of the gates. Well, that's one way to hide a room. Look at this.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Suggestions?
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
We'll get you later, Nick.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Yeah, we'll come knocking, Nick, because we'll do a couple of your detective missions, and then we'll, and then you and I will go out to Bar Harbor, because I've got shits to do up there. Okay, I don't want extra weight too much. I'll take the Insta Mash, because I need that. But plenty of important meals for the time being.
Yes.
Okay, so let's see our dollar. Okay, you ready, Piper? We're gonna go kick some ass.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
Yes, it's dog meat. We're gonna go eat him up.
Nothing to see here.
And after Nick and I go to Far Harbor, we'll come back, and then I want to get Kate. Because with Kate, I can do a bunch of the good neighbor missions that will just like jack up her affinity real quick. kick it lock. Passive speech check. She just loves that. That's why when I went to the little shop there, Diamond City Daisy shop, I didn't ask for a job because I've already done that job. But if I have Kate, you can pass all the speech checks. If you've got high enough affinity, right up to the red one. You get a couple of likes out of that, and a big like out of, you know, say you got the job already done and taking all the money. She likes that a lot. What? Look, my advice to you, Guy, is whatever it is you saw, forget it. What do we got there? Stupid games. Yeah, we're just holding them, walk up down the road. What you got there, Will?
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
See how quickly she fills up? Thank you, Piper. You didn't get too terribly bad yourself. Let's talk with the lazy dog. I'll take the blood. I'll take it into the material. Take the cats. Yeah, you can so easily weigh yourself down with all the leaps you can get from all the various animals you're going to kill.
Guess we're on the right path, huh?
Thank you.
So where'd you go from here?
5, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, everything.
Lost the scent, boy?
There you go.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Yeah, let's go get that bastard. Oh, another thing she can get weighted up on is stim packs. Where are those damn dogs? Anything special? No, I'm surprised there wasn't a legendary. Usually there's a legendary amongst those dummies. Oh. What's up, dog meat? What you barking at? Hey, it's just the odd one. You get up and eat it. Oddly enough, I had random events happen here while I've done this mission. A couple of times it was stupid meat, and a couple of times it was Mongol dogs. What you hear, dog? Man. Well,
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
I generally don't keep Molotovs. I hurt myself more with Molotovs than I do any enemies. Alright, we'll use the MFC. Okay, let's see, what's that one doing? I'll get that. Will you stop playing with the ghouls?
They never just want to talk.
Terminate this. Who do you think you are, Schwarzenegger? No. This place is not independently gated. This is... I don't think it's from...
Nice.
Tales from the Commonwealth. I think this one is from Crowded Commonwealth or something like that. It's in my mod list. A little video that I did for showing what mods I'm using. Okay, now we're down to a reasonable amount. Three level ups, Jesus. Insomnia. Alright, I'm just not gonna bother with seeing that stupid red box. Alright, I gotta do some leveling up. Jesus. Doing that. Alright, I'll put one down on Hacker. One more down on Bloody Mess. Science 4 is 41, because as soon as I get Science 4, okay. Then I can. Alright. Bond convention.
Oh God.
You think this was Kellogg's handiwork?
Critical signs.
Yeah,
alert.
Like
critical signs.
Another one of his stogies.
Alright, lead on, Macbeth. What the fuck do we got up here? Is that dogs? Is that stupid goons? Bears? Oh. Okay, Brad Scott. Take your axe, Daddy, and this out of the way. Get out of the way. Well, we have... Piper, don't kill the poor deer. Didn't do nothing to you. Just because it's a two-headed mutant doesn't mean you should shoot it. You're going to eat it. Eat what you kill. Eat what you catch. Hello, Dougie. Where'd you go? Well, I know where you're going. There you are. Are you chasing after a rat, Dad? Silly-ass dog. Alright, Dougie. Come on. I'm not packing any extra meat around, for God's sakes. Oh, there's a little tale side quest called Power Man. And eventually you'll wind up. Just in your travels over here is a Deathclaw nest. And Power Man is going to go try to destroy it with a minigun. And if you catch it right, you'll see Power Man getting killed by the Deathclaws. Pretty cool. Problem is that you can't... Where's that bloody rag? The problem is that you can't, is that you can't move his body. But he does have... Oh, thank you, Doug. But he does have...
What do you
have,
think, boy? Huh? Is this our man?
Brotherhood of Steel, Brotherhood of Steel, dog tags. Which gives you the impression of some kind of wannabe. Kill the blowflies because they tend to attract dog meat.
What was that?
Dog, get away from it. Piper, make yourself useful. Figure in general. Is it 251? So adrenaline is at level 3, so that's plus 5%. Each rank, so plus 15%, so take 15% off of that. You're pretty good. I shouldn't have even done that.
For the taking.
It's not worth carrying away. It's just not worth it. Deadeye? Yeah, it's gonna slow down. I'm a shotgun? Come on.
Is this like... the place? Huh? Is he in here, boy?
This is it,
isn't it? Kellogg's here. Okay, Dogmeat. Head back to Hangman's.
I think Dogmeat's on some time off.
Oh, sorry, Dogmeat. We'll be back. Bring you the head of Kellogg. Oh, that was just the guns firing at Dogmeat. Where are you, Piper? Piper! No! No, Piper! God damn it! Get over here, Piper. Don't piss me off. Jesus. I want those machine guns intact. I want those turrets up. In the future, they can be quite handy when you've got them allied to you. Now, where's Piper? Piper, for God's sakes! I hate you today. You're showing up weapons I can use in the future. Short-sighted female.
Where to?
Stay there.
Shout if you need me.
I will. I need to get this open without any problem. By the way, is this a beginner? Guardian, it'll last. On a very rare occasions, I've had legendary spawn in. Risk fault.
Got it.
Okay. Always remember, head to Walls Electronics. Get your Tektron override program. It makes life so much simpler. Because when they deal with all the enemies that are around, they won't aggro on you because you are allied. And activate, since this is for pagan, one must assume a sword.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
Hey, let's go.
Alright, first things first. We're gonna let Protectron do his thing, and then go upstairs for the guns and bullets.
Hostile sensor attacking enemy.
Initiate correction.
Your termination letter.
What are you shooting at?
It would appear my target has disappeared.
See, so you come to the roof, you can pick up the guns and bullets, right? But then you gotta kill all the turrets. Again, I look forward to kill all the turrets.
I am equipped with the most advanced Institute sensors available. I will find you.
Famous last words. When you consider your Institute weaponry sucks monkey, excuse my language.
Got it.
I mean, really, think about it. The Institute, that's all it is, like, fine, high-tech and shit, and their weapons are garbage. Just garbage. Not even worth picking up. I mean, for plastic, okay, but Jesus. They're hitting at 5 and 10 and 15, it's like, no. Kind of lame.
Someone present.
Oh no, god damn it. No, not even close, but I guess I'm gonna fucking have to call it a day. I'm gonna have the heart shut down.